want to be the greatest of all time. And that's my motivation.
You're talking about a kid who can easily average a triple-double if he chooses to. I don't think Michael Jordan had that option.
It's almost unfair to think about having to go up against him. He can shoot, he can handle, he can get to the hole, he can finish at the basket, he can create his own shot. What are you supposed to do with somebody like that that's also 6'9", 270 plus?
Drives to the rim. Oh, it's blocked by James.
I get asked all the time about, you know, MJ, LeBron, and it's such a difficult question to ask. All I know is they're the two best players that I've ever witnessed.
I've been watching basketball for a long time. I'm a historian of the game. I don't know any other team has got to the finals without two All-Stars.
Do you feel a lot less pressure this finals run just because you are undermanned and you had some injuries as opposed to previous years?
Nah, I feel confident because I'm the best player in the world. That's simple.
Nobody can fill a box score better than LeBron James can. But this is a superstar who can be as mentally fragile as any superstar I have ever watched. Do you remember the 2011 finals? His first one in Miami at Dallas?
Yes.
The chosen one became the frozen one. Do you want the ball in his hands with the money on the table? I don't, because he's routinely come up small
I
in the clutch.
I do, because he will always make the right play.
Was there ever a point in this finals that you doubted whether he'd be able to pull this off?
Yeah, when the numbers went zero and we lost tonight. That's when I doubted. That's when it was over. Missed the playoffs twice. I lost in the finals four times. I'm almost starting to be like, oh, I'd rather not even make the playoffs than to lose in the finals. I would hurt a lot easier if I just didn't make the playoffs and I didn't have a shot at it.
When they handed out the MVP trophy and everybody was singing Steph Curry, man made 17,000 threes last season. Mm-hmm. He's the MVP. I'm king over here. I'm the best player.
LeBron James, his company, Dellavedova for James. Wow! Again, it throws it down. Wow. LeBron James exploding to the rim.
Steph Curry is the greatest shooter in the history of basketball.
Last year during the playoffs, they had a cakewalk through the finals. Every team they played was hurt, including the Cavaliers. What I've said and I maintain, when they get in a seven-game series, if they win the championship, I will get on my knees and congratulate the Golden State Warriors. But I do not believe they're going to beat these teams.
You know who people are going to bring up when all is said and done if LeBron loses this finals? They'll bring up guys like Kobe Bryant that went to seven NBA finals and won five. We don't even pay attention to what happened to him in 2007 because it was Herculean what he did in 2007.
James keeps his dribble somehow. Irving back to James. Oh, he throws it down.
But you do still hold Dallas against him. You will hold this one against him. LeBron James is the best in the game. He don't get it done. Don't act like no one's going to say anything.
James on the drive. Throws it ahead to Smith. Smith, alley-oop to James. Wow. Puts up a three. Puts it up. It's good. Kyrie Irving from downtown.
It's over. It's over. Cleveland is a city of champions once again. The Cavaliers are NBA champions. And the emotions for LeBron James, who delivers on his promise to come home and bring a championship to his beloved hometown.
I set out a goal 2 years when I came back to bring a championship to this city. I gave everything that I had. I poured my heart, my blood, my sweat, my tears to this game, and Cleveland, this is for you.